Electricity is an important component to your daily life. Whenever you turn on the lights in your home, charge your cell phone, or relax with your favorite television program, you can thank an electrician. Johnson County Community College trains electricians to install and maintain electrical systems in homes, businesses, and industry, including lighting, appliances, motors, transformers, fire alarms, security, and communications. The curriculum emphasizes hands-on training integrated with knowledge of theory and study of the National Electrical Code. The Electrical Technology Certificate Program is designed to give students the basic skills to gain entry-level employment as a residential or commercial electrician. After attainment of the certificate, students can complete advanced studies towards the Electrical Technology Associate of Applied Science. This program prepares students to work in the electrical trade in estimating, industrial power and control, and solar photovoltaic installation.
The hands-on lab environment really helped me get a feel for the work experience. It really helped me see all the things that I would be seeing working with other coworkers out in the field and give me a little insight into what they do in their normal day lives.
The NEC coursework is super valuable for licensing. But on top of that, I feel like the commercial and the residential labs have been amazing as well. It's just bringing all that together.
They really have a passion about their career and it's super contagious. I would say do it. The knowledge is really beneficial to anybody. It's affordable. It's like you're gonna have a good experience.
Scholarships and financial aid are available. JCCC also offers academic advising and student support services to help students succeed. Put power in your career by enrolling in electrical technology at JCCC.